Hi, welcome to my channel, and today I'm going to play God of War PC Part 12. This is the 2018 version. I haven't played for at least a week, so... let's see what's happening.
That has to be it.
Oh boy. I'm guessing a lot of things will happen now. The graphics are amazing in this game.
Naturally.
Didn't think it would be that easy.
No. I was kind of hoping though. So what now?
Rather, a trap for the winds of hell. But where do you think the winds are?
The winds of what?
Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, we went to Helheim to get your cure.
You did?
Terrible experience, by the by.
Yeah, it was.
Your dad picked up a new trick, though, with a little help from Brock.
Brock was there, too? But. We'll get back to this later.
Ah. A skiing view from Muffinland. Used to have one of Owen back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere on our travels.
This is why no one likes you.
come on, we like Kratos. He's just a bit rough on edges. Let's see now. Let's discover this place. Okay, I can't go up here, but we'll do that. There's a room. Wait, is it where I came from? Okay, let's go up there. Damn, he's strong. Not sure if I missed something. Read, boy.
What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Solving problems with our heads rather than our feet. Suits me fine.
Laura. Thought is faster than wind. Serious testing our mind here. Of course he is. Okay, I'm first gonna throw down that rope. But I don't want to go down. I don't want to go down.
You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason.
Okay, so... what's the point of having that? Closed. I always get stuck in this game. I'm guessing this one's also closed. Yeah, let's leave those stones there. I think it came from there. Maybe something in this room. Ooh. Okay, so this door has to be opened somehow. Faster than the wind, okay? Can't believe I just thought the game was already stuck. What are these things? What's up? Oh no no. One arrow up, one arrow down. Okay, this one says up and down. This doesn't look good for me. Damn it, I'm stuck. Oh my god, I'm stuck. I'm totally stuck. I don't understand, something down here I have to do. Already jumped up here, it cannot be this part. I've been up there, cannot be there either. So something with the flames here. I need to take down the flames and burn this tree, I guess. That's not working either. I'm going up. There's something down here. Wait, fuck, guys, I need to go down. Something happened.
Move it or you may lose it, brother.
No. okay, okay, makes sense, okay. Yeah, that took me 20 minutes. Well. Oh, I have to be down there then. Oh shit. Finally, something.
Well, that's unfriendly.
Okay, we're going forward here.
How'd you know that I was there?
Experience.
That's the right boy.
Passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
It's too small for father.
Go. I will be fine.
Careful, brother. Freya's not here to bring you back if you're cutting two.
What?
Perfect.
Wow. Look at that.
What is that? Okay, what's that? That's weird. Oh, that's him! Ghost of Sparta.
What'd you find?
Oh no.
Distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
What does he have on his head?
Okay.
Oh, is it the pyramids for pharaohs?
That's from a great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Good or bad?
Not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
This chamber can be opened. Ooh, nice, nice. I can. Fair enough. Oh no! Wow!
I'm not ready!
Take them out, boy! You're out, guys, you're out. I got confused now.
What did you see in that vault that set you?
It is not important.
Seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my feelings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash bottom.
Okay.
Hey, give him what for?
Stands to reason the second ring should behave like the first. Just need to capture the winds.
Okay, second ring, okay. Oh, no, I'm not fast enough. No, miss it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Look, I just want to know the truth from now on, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
Ooh. That's deep. Oh, no. Kevin. Oh, made a mistake there. Oh no.
No. Look, I just want to know the truth from now, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
Okay. I found one of them. Okay, I need to find the rest.
Small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
Oh my.
I thought those saws were scary.
We're in trouble here. Made a mistake. Should have taken.
Look! It's the wolf giants. Skull and Hati.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know. Like them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Here come more monsters.
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place?
No.
Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift.
Okay, I need to fix. Oh no, the left one's not here. Come on, where's the last one? Okay, let's... This game is so confusing. Sometimes I get really stuck on this. Nothing there. Let's double check all the small rooms. Okay, I found one in this room earlier. I found a second one in here. Where's the last one?
Oh.
Oh no, yeah, I know what's gonna happen, yeah. Last one's... I think they'll always up there, maybe. That's not true. Why does it make this such a weird movement? Whatever I need to get up there, get down, that's impossible. There's no way that they would do that.
Be ready!
Right there.
Look, there's the wind trap.
And now what? What's the plan then? And then what? Oh.
Clever.
Now what?
He hunts them. Skulls gold and he chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. But these are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right, with Midgard in the middle. But which bar do I pull?
Middle bar.
No!
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon, Midgard, sun.
Moon, Midgard, sun.
Right!
I'm dead.
Father, no!
I'm dead. Wow, I failed big time there.
Left, boy. Middle.
Gotta get them in order. Moon left, sun right. Gotta get them in order. Moon left, sun right. With
Midgard.
No!
Oh no!
The middle!
Moon on the left, sun on the right, Midgard in the middle.
Pull the right! The middle! Left boy!
Moon, Midgard sun. Moon, Midgard sun.
Left boy! The middle!
Oh, I got it!
Right!
Father, no!
Okay.
Father, no! Sun on the right, Midgard in the middle. Moon on the left, sun on the right, Midgard in the middle.
The left. The right, boy.
Oh my God, I made a mistake.
The right, boy.
Moon?
Left. The left! Middle! Quickly!
Oh! Okay, okay, okay. Right, no, sir, no, sir.
Father! No!
Brother, no!
He's ruined now.
Father, no!
Middle bar.
Well, this is a fine mess.
Yeah, it is a mess.
Sun on the right, Midgard in the middle.
Oh, sun on the right. Oh my god. How do I do that then?
The right boy. Middle bar. Left boy.
Moon Midgardson. Moon Midgardson.
Middle bar.
No, I need the mess.
Middle quickly. The right boy.
Man, I'm bad at this.
That's something.
We're not stopping! Wait! What's that big chain for? Father! Above you!
This trap is insane.
Boy! You have to stop that chain!
How?
I do not know. Her knife?
There's no other way! It's not working! That should have worked!
Oh, no, it's happening. Hello, King! Oh my god.
Her knife.
I know. But it saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
I'm doing a bit. There is the thing, you know.
The road's free! I think we did it!
Aye. Let's go see what Tyr's got for us.
It's a trap!
Oh no! Raised protection room. It rubbed off! What should we do?
We keep going.
There it is! We've got it!
Okay, before we do anything crazy... Wait! Let me do the side mission! With the knife.
Yeah. On the day you were born, I made two knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself, and when you were ready, one for you.
That's deep.
Today is that day.
from a man now. Like you?
No.
Your boy.
We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater.
That's deep.
And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
I will be better.
The power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline. The self-control of the one who
I like the story.
It. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come. Blank.
No, so blank.
Wait.
What's that? Oh, that's a boss.
The rune. Did you see it?
Yes.
Are you certain?
I got it. Trust me.
Good then. Aim for the face.
Something's off, I can't, I'm doing better than any damage on them.
Right.
is down. Okay, I don't have time now. Oh my god. Revive me, boy! Wow, he almost killed me.
He was big.
Yeah, he was bigger.
But no match for us gods.
He's a boy.
I have beaten bigger.
Ooh.
Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around. Which way is the sandball back up?
Okay, he's a weightless grips of protection. Red blades. Number. Was it perfect vision? Okay, I'm not gonna exit the vault yet because there's one mystery I'm not done with. Don't go there, boy! Wait. I played over 1 hour and I just feel like I've done like 20 minutes of gameplay. As I waste so much time running around like an idiot. Not up there in this room. I died immediately.
Get up, brother.
That wasn't that smart. I'm not leaving until I solve this mystery.
Oh.
gonna die. I can make this. What that? I haven't opened this chest yet. I thought they were doing it last time then. Oh, I'm confused now, what the hell? Last time I came here, how did I get up from this side? Could there be a chance that the last rune is not even in this room, so it could be like outside here. Like maybe even up there. Oh, this game's gonna sort of piss me off. Hey, find it! Finally! Okay. I increase my maximum health. Okay, we're done with this part. I think that is the exit. Nice! Come on, boy. Yes, we're going forward. I'm quite happy now.
We're so close to the end.
Sit.
No, we're not.
Limnian wine. The island of Lemnos. Near the place of my birth.
Whoa, he's getting even wine! He's too young, right?
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Possibly, he doesn't even know. He died. The bonding, I really like it.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here?
You killed everybody.
Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
It wasn't good in the beginning. It was horrible.
Yes.
But who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, head. We are. We know better.
No, we don't. No, you don't.
Sounding more like your da by the moment.
Ready.
Ready.
You made a lot of mistakes in the beginning.
I think I'm gonna like being a god.
Yeah.
We go where we want. We do what we want.
No, that's not the right approach, kid.
And now we're gonna go see the giants.
Aye. Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on.
This kid is getting a bit too... I think you're gonna be a power-hungry kid.
Syndrome of God. I'd like to see the look on his face.
No, I may have kept your secret too long, but now you will keep our secret.
I told you, we should come back with the cipher.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. I can read these now. It says Muspelheim, the Fire Realm, is the gauntlet of the sewer, sir. Like a magic glove?
Or a series of dangers.
We should go see sometime.
Our young god knows no fear.
I know.
Oh.
I can read what this says now, but it's a name.
The snake?
Rota! Whoa! The name made it light up!
It's the name of one of the Valkyries. That's quite curious.
Oh no, I forgot about the Valkyrie. Oh no, I haven't finished as Valkyrie yet. I need to go back traveling. Should I go back and try to fight that Valkyrie?
Hey, look who's back up and about. Didn't I tell you he'd be fine?
Can't you and Sindri just patch things up? Whatever happened couldn't be all that bad. Your family.
Now don't be lecturing me about family.
Oh.
I ain't the one what forgot what her name stood for. What we made, the weapons we made were legendary. Across nine realms for more years than I can count. You just don't throw that away on account of one bad...
One bad what?
One bad nothing. Ain't you got somewhere to be?
Okay.
Let's get you squared away then.
Well, okay, so I get stronger then.
Well, what else were we talking about?
I'd like to, for them to be friends again. Where was that Valkyrie? Oh no, I'll do the wrong thing. Oh no, no.
Hey, if I'm a god, maybe I can fly.
No, no! Gods too must stay on the path, I promise you.
Look, don't be mad. But I've seen those blades of yours before. They were under the house when I was hiding. Is that why you never let me
They are my burden.
Yeah.
From a life that is behind me.
Well, they're in my life too. And I'd like to hear that story.
Those days are dead.
It's
to relive them is needless.
How can it be needless if it's the truth?
One day, you will understand.
Take your word for it.
Okay, that wasn't where I was going. I still don't understand this travel thing and how to use it properly. Hidden shape of war. No, it was the... Thinking. Oh, I'm getting confused now. I see now. Yeah. Oh, not the travel pass again. No.
So Mimir, seems like maybe you know Brock and Sindri.
Or the Huldra brothers. Well, who doesn't? They're quite famous or infamous, depending on your point of view. They crafted Mjolnir, you see. Thor's hammer, the Aesir's greatest murder weapon, the bane of giant kind.
They made Thor's hammer? I don't think they'd like these.
Oh, I should say not. But this was long ago, and they were eager to make a name for themselves. Rather overdid it with that one, methinks.
Enemies ahead!
Oh, I cannot travel. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm done.
Hang on. Mimir, you called Brock and Sindri the Holger brothers?
Aye.
But they're dwarves, aren't they?
Aye.
And Holger are sprites of the forest.
Aye. Beautiful, seductive sprites of the forest.
So why would you call Brock and Sindri the Holger brothers?
Oh, well, I now realize this would be a wholly inappropriate story for young
what?
And innocent.
I understand.
Whatever.
I understand what it means. Play the chaos might not be the right way for this. Why can't I block that attack?
You're gonna be all
Wow. Is Sindri still here? Also, I meant Sindri, I mean like... Hello, King. Fuck! Man, I don't think I'm ever gonna finish this game.
So what do you think, Mimir? What does Baldur want with us?
Well, let's look at what we know. Baldur is Odin's finest tracker, bar none. If he wants you, you have to consider the possibility that Odin wants you. And as for what Odin wants, on this I have some expertise.
What could we have that Odin doesn't? He's like the king of gods.
Of the Aesir, aye.
Yeah.
But his reach is not unlimited. And where he cannot reach, he is preoccupied with going. He certainly tortured me enough about it over the years.
Oh, he wants the other gods.
What's got you all bum-fuzzled over there? Get going! Is that all there is?
Yeah, everything it is, yeah. We go back to the Valkyrie. That's a tested business, yeah.
So, Odin wants to go where he can't reach. Are you saying he's trying to get to Jotunheim too?
Aye. It ranks among his foremost obsessions.
Wow.
That doesn't make any sense, Mimir.
Oh? When did I stop making sense?
You're saying Baldur tracked us down to find the way to Jotunheim. But that was before we knew Jotunheim is where we needed to go. That's crazy.
Except for one thing. You are headed for Jotunheim, so he was right.
I'm so confused.
Well then, clearly you've been listening.
That is funny, that's funny. Why can't I block the attack?
Okay, brother.
No, I'm not okay.
Careful!
No, I'm not dead at all. Oh no.
Father!
Distract me! Don't revive.
I'm coming to you.
Maybe I should come here with full rage. No, don't remind me.
I'm coming to you. That's it.
Okay.
There's another tactic I can use. This has become a very long session now. No, wrong place. Oh no! They're by me!
Coming!
What the hell? I'm gonna be stuck here for a while because it's not even a main boss, it's like optional boss I'm trying to figure out. LBRB. See, with someone in the genre who is. Ah, you're just talking about that game. Okay, okay. Oh my God.
Hold on.
Oh, okay. Go. I think you know we're here now.
I'm getting closer now.
Father!
I know. I hate this game so much now. This boss is killing me. God. No, don't remind me. I made a mistake. I jumped early.
Father!
King, do you want to do 5 o'clock tournament later? I mean, like, 4 o'clock UK time in 1 hour in Rocket League.
Go!
Focus up!
Felt that one, brother!
It's going even worse now.
Hang on!
Back there! Behind you!
Yeah, King, I'm taking a break now. I don't care anymore. This dude boss took like last hour of me. I'm done. Oh my god, this is insane. This is insane. Oh god. Yeah. I fought so much this boss now, I forgot what the main mission was. I think we have to go back. Yeah. Next time I'm gonna actually look. Because we found Emirs, I think. Black Rune. And then we have to travel now. I forgot actually where it was. But yeah, this last hour of the Valkyrie like, took the life of me. So. I think I'm not gonna fight this one for a while. I think I'm gonna leave it later, but I heard there'll be more Valkyries, so maybe it's better I face this one quickly, but let's see. And in a few days I'm gonna play again, so thanks for watching, and yeah, see you next video. Bye-bye.